During what month of pregnancy does a woman begin to look pregnant?
September.
To name something you wouldn't try even once.
Matthew.
Sex on a train.
Sex on a train. No! Funnily enough, our survey people didn't come up with that one.
Something a burglar would not want to see when he breaks into a house. Rob.
Naked grandma!
Naked, huh?
I don't want to see that either.
Real or fictional? Name a famous Willie.
Willie the Pooh?
Hi, Kathy.
Hi.
You know John?
Yes, we do.
Doesn't she have pretty nipples, pretty dimples there, John?
Gentlemen, tell me, what is your favorite part of our newlywed game set? Jim?
Probably wife number two.
Name a piece of clothing wives buy for their husbands.
Halter tops.
Edgar.
Fish love? Sorry.
Jenny?
Wish list.
Name something you feel before you buy it.
Excited.
A vegetable you marinate.
Grapes.
Name something you might buy that could turn out to be phony.
Yeah, a horse.
The dreaded phony horse gag. Name something that can kill a lively party.
A gun.
The most romantic sounding musical instrument.
Drones.
Name something you might accidentally leave on all night.
Yes.
Your shoes.
Name something people take with them to the beach.
Turkey.
The first thing you buy in a supermarket.
Turkey.
Food often stuffed.
Turkey.
Describe these words that begin with the letters S-T-A. Go.
Ouch. Oh, no, I'm sorry. With a knife, I stabbed.
We asked 100 people to name a game you can play in bed. Steve.
I spy.
Something you squeeze.
Peanut butter.
What would be the ideal everyday temperature? Everybody, disrobe. 98.6. Survey said, Dale.
People, your time starts now.
A group of pill pushers?
Name a yellow fruit.
Orange.
Name something that comes in pairs. Fred.
Bananas. Oh, God.
We asked 100 people to name a famous Arthur. Kenny.
Shakespeare.
Arthur Shakespeare.
Name something that follows the word pork.
You pine.
Huh?
Huh? You pine.
Gentlemen, other than popcorn, what is your favorite thing to nibble on at the movies? Steve?
Ooh, I'm gonna get shot. Her boobs. I don't know if you...
Name a part of the body that gets bigger as adults get older. Freddy, penis.
Name something a man has that he'd be upset if someone else used it.
How about his jockstrap?
How many decades will your husband say his mother has lived? Gloria.
10 decades.
10 decades. Gentlemen, how many decades has your mother lived? Daryl, you have a troubled look on your face. What's the matter?
Oh, I don't know what a decade is. 44th birthday, so she'd be
good.
At 4 years, a decade, she'd be 10 decades.
10 decades.
Something usually done only once a week.
Make love.
Tell me a slang term that means wife.
Bitch.
Oh! Oh, good answer! Name something you wouldn't want the police to find in the trunk of your car.
Pickles.
Name something a teenage boy can do for hours at a time.
Masturbate. Something that has to warm up before you use it, sir.
How about your wife?
Mary Beth prayed for snow on her wedding day.
Yes, I did. It was 32 degrees and no snow on my wedding day, but I had 8 inches on my honeymoon. So.
Name a part of the body everybody has only one of. Sarah.
Big toe.
What will your husband say is his favorite thing to squeeze in the supermarket? Jane?
I'd say his meat.
Pardon me?
His meat.
Give me a slang name for policeman.
Dick.
What did he say?
Dick.
Okay. May we see what he said?
Name a state that begins with the letter M.
Mexico.
You asked 100 people to name a game you could play in the bath. Annette.
Scuba diving.
Something your neighbor has you wish you had?
A beautiful wife.
Name a kind of bear. Harmon.
Papa bear.
A papa bear, of course. Only a papa bear.
Name something London is famous for.
I'm thinking pasta.
Name a question such as, how old are you?
Yeah.
18.
No.
I'm not 18.
You're not?
No.
You certainly fooled me. Just a second. I'm going to read the question. Name a question such as, how old are you, that you might answer with a lie?
I would say 50. Did I understand it right?
No, sweet Elizabeth.
I didn't understand.
Give me another sort of question that you might lie about.
I would say I'm 39.
Most of the electricity in our home flows from the blank to the what?
From the plug to the vibrator.
What a girl should know about a man before she marries him. You just got it, Lynn. What would you say?
His name.
His what?
Name.
His name.
Name something made of leather. Yes, sir.
A purse.
You're going to be slightly embarrassed when I finish this question. A purse! Name something made of leather that a cowboy uses.
Describe the weather with a word or phrase that would also describe your wife.
Wet.
Wet.
Name an animal whose eggs you'd probably never eat for breakfast.
Hamster.
Hamster. Name something in your house you would yell at if it stopped working.
Probably spouse.
An old woman's breasts.
Things that sag.
Reason you might stay indoors on a beautiful day.
Because it's raining? Something made of wool.
Sheep.
Police commissioner said, I think Batman and Robin are blank.
Queer.
Name a day of the year when you really want to be with friends.
December.
Name something normally worn only by children. Michael.
Clothes.
We asked 100 women, name something women borrow from each other. Chris.
One another's husbands.
Their husbands, Chris.
Next question, gentlemen. What is the one thing the people on the other side of your street have more of than you do?
Cars.
Cars. Your wife said they have more grass than you do.
More grass? Well,
I wouldn't bet on that.
What's the name of a famous robber? Joe.
Cops.
I said, name a time that most people get up. And being the Einstein that you are, you said, morning.
When I get up.
Our survey said, zip. Oh, now, if that wasn't bad enough, I then said, name a time that most people go to bed. You said, of course, night. Our survey said, two.
You know what is so great about this show? We have talented people like the Ramiro family on our show. Paul is a concert pianist. Steve, what do you do?
I sell frozen bull semen for artificial insemination.
All right, Steve.
How you doing?
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
What's your story?
Well, I'm in young girls' pants. I manufacture pants.
Name part of the telephone.
The bottom part.
One of the three bears.
Yogi.
Name something with a hole in the middle. Michelle?
Hole punch.
I know everyone in America said what the audience did. What'd she say?
Okay, fill them in.
You.
No, that's incorrect. I'm sorry. Fill the blanks in order or pick a tile, Chris, whatever you want to do.
Like
okay,
this?
Fill them in.
I.
No, sir, that's incorrect. Okay. Fill them in.
A.
Wrong. I've never had this happen. It's the first time. Chris?
I know it.
You know it? All right, fill it in.
O.
Yes.
I.
Yes.
T.
Yes.
E.
Yes, sir.
I surveyed 100 people and asked them to name a way of toasting someone. Michelle.
Over a fire.
If you could travel to any foreign country in the world, where would you go?
Pakistan.
I take wrap rubber bands around my t-shirt and stick it in...
Tie-dye?
Yes. These are the ugly sandals that lesbians wear.
Birkenstocks.
Yes. Yes.
What was the most infantile suggestion you made to your wife on your first date, Joe?
Why don't you eat something?
All right. Patty says the most infantile suggestion was that she shouldn't be so closed-minded.
I should be looser, you know.
You were loose enough that night.
Joe!
What country has the highest ratio of doctors to population?
The country with the most Jews. I would say Israel. You have a doctor in every family. It's a cousin, could be an uncle, a couple of specialists.
I'll agree.
You agree with that?
It's Israel. He's
right. It is? Something you wash once a week. Claudia.
Yourself.
Yourself.
Something people close.
Legs.
Man of the world, traveled all over the world. Something Russia's famous for, Bob.
Russians.
Name an animal with three letters in its name. You said frog. Our survey said zero. Two people would have to say that. Something that comes with a summer storm. You gave me the answer. Snow. Our survey said... Remind everyone to Bob's shame the answers he gave us and give me 20 seconds on the clock, please. Name an animal with three letters in its name.
Alligator.
Name an animal with three letters in its name. You said alligator. Our survey said...